There's been a lot of scrutiny about the Clinton Foundation in particular. Your father, President Bill Clinton, says if your mom is elected, that he will recuse himself from the board. You plan on staying on. A, do you think that's appropriate? Some might see that as a conflict of interest. And B, will you continue to fundraise for the foundation?
Well, thank you for giving me the chance to talk about the foundation. When my father left the White House more than 15 years ago, he knew he still wanted to make a difference in the world. And I'm really proud of so much of the work that the foundation has done. I've been thinking a lot about school recently because my daughter is starting nursery school. And here in New York City, kids went back to school earlier this week. And oh, well, you can applaud for my daughter starting nursery school. Thank you. And yet, you know, on a serious note, you know, just a couple of examples of the foundation's work that are affecting school kids here and around the country. Every high school in America now has access to naloxone, which is the nasal spray that immediately reverses an opioid epidemic because of our work. Because no child should ever die of an overdose in our country. Mm-hmm. 18 million kids now are in schools that are healthier because of our partnership with the American Heart Association. They have healthier school lunches. They have more physical activity options in and out of the classroom. So we have to protect that work. We also know that changes have to be made. That's why we said all of our international programs, including our global health work that provides AIDS medicines to 11.5 million people around the world.
It's incredible.
The programs that support thousands of women entrepreneurs around the world, those will be spun off as independent entities or to partners. We won't accept foreign funding or corporate donations. My father will step down, and I'm committed to helping steward that transition because it is complicated.
So you'll stay on the board and you'll continue to fundraise?
Well, for now, I'll certainly stay on the board. I mean, we also employ about 2,000 people. Mm-hmm. We have a responsibility to the millions of people who are benefiting from our work. We also have a responsibility to our employees to ensure that they have jobs in the future. And then once we get through that transition period, we'll see what the right answer is for the foundation and for me.
Chelsea. Thank you.